Hello everyone, my name is Cameron. Welcome back to Days Gone. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. We're going to pick up where we left off, going through what is technically seeming like it's a stealth mission, but it's probably going to end with me shooting a lot. Oh. Climbing dumpsters to hide from freakers. Okay, that's a hiding thing. Okay. Not what I want to do then. Ooh, baseball bat. Press R2 to perform a melee attack. Melee weapons we found in the world and are a significant upgrade from the boot knife. I think they break those, the problem. That's what that said. Bushes. Bushes provide cover for stealth. If you haven't been spotted, remain crouched with circle and use rocks to create distraction. Hello, flammable stuff. Oh, yeah, more flammable stuff. Wait, what? What did I pick up? Game, hold still. Jesus. Oh, it's a 2x4. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my baseball bat. I feel like this is where I'm supposed to go, but I'm not sure. Oh, I could've just done that. No shit, explosive objects will blow up when damaged by bullets or other explosives. That's kind of an obvious thing, game. Suppressor. Silence your guns by attaching a suppressor. Select a compatible gun in the survival wheel and press R1 to attach it. What, did I just get a suppressor or something? How the fuck did I just get a suppressor? Well, now I have a suppressor on my pistol. I'm gonna get attacked, aren't I? Nope. Oh, thank God. So prepared to be attacked. Press X to climb obstacles and ladders. Oh, Jesus Christ! You little fucking shit! Yeah. That's what I fucking thought. Fucking tiny brats. Get out of here!
Gotcha. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
To work, Deacon. Opening the truck to search it. Some scrap out of there. Nice. Max. I'm at max scrap. Oh no. Is there more shit I can take from in here? Doesn't look like it. That sucks. Oh.
Who's there? I found the park.
I found a map.
Rippers. Those are
those men.
I wonder what that map was for. Can I just push this out of my way? No. Do I actually have to run all the way back out? God damn it, that's gonna take a while. Come on. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, these are the guys that love freak, that like follow the freakers like a fucking religion. Jesus. Cover. You can enter cover by crouching next to it. Press circle to toggle crouch. Shoulder swapping. While aiming with L2, press X to shoulder swap. Fuck out of my face, asshole. That looked disgusting. Just a flesh wound. I mean, technically, it's not wrong.
Why don't you wait out and make sure it's all clear?
Screw that. The bunk on my neck.
It's pretty much like we left it.
I feel like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out and find some shit here and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. If they got sterile bandages and things.
Pull my bike there.
No, I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light.
Hey, got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer.
I was just about to say that. Ooh, hello, Drifter Crossbow. I wonder what goes in the gun locker, Jesse. Actually, as soon as I saw it, I knew what it was. No, I mean before that, when I saw it in the cutscene, dick. Well, no shit. Aim slash fall off. Crossbow bullets are affected by gravity and will drop as they travel to the target. When shooting at something far away, aim higher to make sure your bullet hits its mark. I'm out of ammo for it though. I'm sorry, I'm out of pistol ammo. Well, hello. Swap, quick swap guns. Tap triangle to quick swap to your primary gun, hold triangle to swap to your special gun. Okay. Good to know. Got some kerosene, some sterilizer. Yeah, I'm gonna take this one. It's got more durability. Did I not fucking hit? Oh, I was like, shit. Thank you. He thinks he's safe back there. Well, considering you guys have hit me maybe once, I think I'm pretty safe.
That's the last one. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, deeping out.
That must not be rifle ammo. Oh shit. I might get spotted. Just in case, let's grab my bat out. Shit. Have you getting close? 140 fucking meters, still go. Okay then. I'm nervous to move. Fucking A, come on. Then why the fuck are you running?
Boozer, you there?
God, this controller is so shitty.
Monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, said. Try working on an empty stomach. Gotta focus your mind. Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah?
Oh. Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
Just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left there out of his shit. Busted up good. The road hard, too. Fool the road to do this shit, my bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell out of this one. Just parted it out. We didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Fuel pump like this one.
Okay.
Like this one.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly. So they left it like rattling around back there.
Hey, let's talk.
You suck, Copeland. Can I just kill him? Turning in bounties. Freaker ears can be collected and turned into encampment bounty collectors for trust and credits. Different freakers provide different rewards. Oh, hey.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's it.
Okay.
Why are you here? Just taking a look.
Camp merchants. Campman merchants sell guns, ammo, and supplies. If you have enough credits and trust, higher trust levels unlock access to new items. Purchasing gun automatically adds it to your gun locker.
Looking for something in particular? What? Not enough credits?
Shut up, Damon.
Dean! Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? He was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Drifters on the mountain. Copeland's camp, plus 1,000 trust. Gear for the ride. Goal. Me and Boozer can't ride north until I fix up this bike. Get some better gear. 10% Marauder camp hunter, 7% Earth's part. What do we have here? Focus shot. There we go. Yay. Fight and play. Hold L2 and tap R2 while moving with left thumbstick. Studies the weapon's reticle for easier aiming and reduces reticle speed while aiming with L2. Drifting. While accelerating, circle to perform a drift. Drifting while turning help you take corners quicker.
There. How you doing?
I guess I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment.
No,
third degree burns, you stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yes. I guess I could do something for you.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find. This is it, and there's a checkpoint. I gotta find some shit with Boozers.
Oh. That, however, is going to do it for this episode. Can save MC goes. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Never mind. There's another one. Jesus. Figures can be turned. I know, game. Is that it? Can I save now? Not near biker bed. Oh, I have to go near the bike to save. Well, that's actually a cool system. Alright. Saving game at bike. To quick save your bike, hold triangle. It does not work while in combat or in a mission. Okay. But that's going to do it for this one, you guys. I hope you've enjoyed. I will see you in the next episode. Stay golden. Peace.